Greetings! This is Robin's Book Club, episode number 46, and it's part two of Abbas, Gods I've Seen. A great book. I hope you enjoyed part one. I will leave a card just up above if you haven't seen it, and you can click on that to go back and watch part one of this. I'll talk more in the introduction of that than I'm going to in the introduction of this, because I think it's just, you know, a great idea to kind of get on with the video here. But what I will say is stick around to the last maybe third of this video, because Abbas switches into color. He does a little explanation on one of those colorful bronze pages, does a little explanation about why he shoots in black and white and why in India he had to shoot in color. And then you see some color photography, and it is quite simply amazing. I'm sure you're gonna love it. And if you felt like checking out this or any of the other books that we've featured in the book club, well, there's an affiliate link in the description below.